Now they just need the bomb plant, and it's going to be slowly coming into the site, but a rotation is already happening. Kucha going to go down. There's Guardian picking up the kill. Angel waiting, and the bomb still not down. It's finally being planted, and Guardian comes up with another two kills, taking down Mo and Angel. Kucha has to go and look for both of them before he can even think about defusing, and he also doesn't have a kit. It seems unwinnable. Guardian, quad kill.